has grown with us and nourished within our generation. And as it stands now, I will not let it be taken control of by some power